Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can put your WordPress site in maintenance mode.
Let's say you have a website and you are making some changes to it. Now until you finish making changes to your site, you can show a maintenance page to your visitors.
You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you will be able to add a maintenance page like this to your website. And you will be able to let your visitors know when your site will be back using a countdown timer like this. Okay, I'm Brian from Website Learners and let's get started. First, let's see the website which I have built using WordPress. So here it is.
Now to put your site in maintenance mode, we are going to do two steps. The first step is to install the maintenance plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Plugins and click Add New. Here, search for a plugin called CMP. And you will get this plugin. Now this is the plugin that will help us add a maintenance page to our website. So to install this plugin, let's click Install and then click Activate. Now we have successfully installed the maintenance plugin in WordPress. Okay, now once you've installed the plugin, we can go to the second step, which is to create a maintenance page for your site. So to create it, let's go to CMP settings. Now to create the maintenance page, first, we need to enable this option. So let's click Enable. Once you've enabled it, you will get these options. Now if you want to put your entire site in maintenance mode, you can select this option. Or if you want to create a maintenance page only for the home page, you can choose this option. As I want to put my entire site in maintenance mode, I'm going to keep it selected and then choose maintenance mode. Now if you scroll down, you will find different themes which you can use for your maintenance page. Here you can choose any theme you want. I'm going to select this theme. Now to see how it looks, let's click Preview. And this is how our maintenance page will look like. Once we've selected the theme, let's go back to our dashboard and click Activate. Now we have successfully created the maintenance page for our website. And it will be displayed to our visitors when they try to view our site. Okay, so to check that, let's open a new tab and go to our website. Now here you can see that the maintenance page does not appear. As we have logged into our site, the maintenance page will not be visible for the admin. It will be seen by the visitors who have not logged into our site. Now let's say a visitor goes to our site. You can see that we now have the maintenance page instead of the site's home page. Okay, this is how you can put your WordPress site in maintenance mode. Next, let's see how you can customize this maintenance page. So to do that, let's go back to our plugin settings. Now click Content. And it will take you to this page. This is where we can edit and customize our maintenance page. Okay, so first, we're going to add a site logo here. To add the logo to our maintenance page, we need to choose the type of logo. Since our logo is an image, let's choose graphic logo. Then click here. And then drag the logo and drop it here. So now our logo will be added to our maintenance page. Next, let's see how you can change this heading. So to change the heading, just scroll down. Now here, just delete this text and type your own text. Now if you want to add any other information to your maintenance page, You can just type it here. And it will be added to our maintenance page. Next, let's see how you can change the background image on your maintenance page. So to change the background image, choose Custom Images and click Media Library. Now to change the background image, just drag the image you want from your computer and drop it here. Now our background will be successfully changed. Okay, next, we're going to see how you can edit this countdown timer. So to do that, let's scroll down. And here you can see the date and time which is given in the timer. Now to edit this countdown timer, just click here and select how long you want to show the maintenance page to your audience. So now we have edited the countdown timer. Once you're done with all the changes, click Save Changes. So now we have successfully customized all the parts of our maintenance page. Now if we go back to our visitors browser and click Refresh, you can see that the changes we made are successfully applied to our maintenance page. Now if you see here, there's an option where your visitors can submit their email IDs so that we can notify them when our site is back. Now let's say your visitor submits their email ID from our maintenance page. So to notify this visitor when our site is back, we need to send an email to them. Now where can we find their email ID? So to find the email IDs of the visitors, let's go to our WordPress dashboard and click CMP subscribers. Here you can see the email IDs of your visitors. Now we can send an email and notify them when our site is back. Okay, so next, let's see how you can disable the maintenance mode and get your site back. So to disable the maintenance mode, just go here and click off. Now the maintenance mode will be disabled and our site will be back. So to check that, let's go to our maintenance page and click refresh. Here you can see that we have got our site back and the maintenance mode is successfully disabled. In the future, if you want to enable the maintenance mode again, just go to your dashboard and click on. Now the maintenance page will be enabled on your website and you can customize it just like we did before. Okay, now instead of putting the entire website in maintenance mode, how can you put a specific page under maintenance? So next, we're going to see how you can put a specific page in maintenance mode without affecting other pages on your site. Okay, now let's say you're making changes to your contact page and you want to display a maintenance page to your visitors. So to put your contact page in maintenance mode, let's go to our dashboard and go to Advanced. Now click Page Whitelist. So this is where you can set the maintenance mode for a specific page. Now if you click here, you can see all the pages which you have on your site. Now just select the page which you want to put in maintenance mode. So let's select contact page. If you can't find the page name, you can just copy the page URL and paste it here and then click Save Changes. Now we have successfully put our contact page in maintenance mode. Now if we go to our site and click Contact Us, you can see that we now have the maintenance page instead of our contact page. So this is how you can put a specific page in maintenance mode in WordPress. Okay, so that's it guys. This is how you can put a WordPress site in maintenance mode. Now, if you want to learn more about WordPress, you can join our WordPress course by clicking this link.
And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.